dimensional unit is called homologous series. Here I mean to say their structure and their chemical properties will be similar, but their two adjacent members, you can say their neighboring members, if you are making the homologous series, either it may be of alkane and phenolalkyne, so they all are to be differ by CH2 unit in the molecular formula. Is it clear? Now, on features we have to focus. The first feature I have written, there is a difference in CH2 between the molecular formula of two adjacent members of this series. Okay? So this point recently I have taught in this definition. And the second point, all the members of a homologous series are represented by same general formula. Suppose you have to make the homologous series of either the alkane. So all the homologous members of alkane will be made by the same general formula that we have to understand. The second point, third point, two adjacent members of a series have a difference of 14 AMU in their molecular formula. So as I have taught in the definition, two adjacent members or the two neighboring members of homologous series are to be differ by, in the molecular formula, by CH2 unit. So they are to be differ by, in the molecular mass, by 14 AMU. Suppose if you are finding the molecular mass for CH2, so you will get it 12 plus 1 equals to 2, so you will get there 14 AMU. Okay, so that relates with this molecular formula also. Next point, they show similar chemical properties. All the members of same homologous series, they show the similar chemical properties. Even they get prepared by common method. The last point which I have written, all the members of same homologous series are to be prepared by using the common method. That is a very important point that you all have to understand. Okay, now we have to talk about, we will make the homologous series of alkane, alkene, and alkyne, and after that I will explain how they follow that feature. So first of all, as we have to make the homologous series of alkane, the general formula which is to be followed by CnH2n+2. In terms of alkene, the formula is to be of CnH2n, and in terms of alkyne, the formula is to be followed. This is CnH2n-2. Is it clear? These are the general formulas of alkane, alkene, and alkyne. Okay. Now, the next point which you have to understand, first of all, we will make the homologous series of alkane. On taking the value of n is equal to 1, and we are putting this 1 in this formula. So what you will get is C1H2 into 1 plus 2. So what you will get there, 2 into 1 2 plus 2, that you will get there CH4. Okay, so this is the first member of homologous series. Now after that we have to make the second member of homologous series. If you will take care the value of n is equal to 2, so what you will get there, C2H2 into 2 plus 2. So what you will get is C2H2 2 4 plus 2 6. You are getting C2H6. So we are having that formula. This is of C2H6. So if you will find out the difference in them, so you can see here there is a difference in two members of homologous series of alkane. They are to be differ by the general formula CH2, because 6 minus 4 you will get there 2, 2 minus 1 you will get there 1. Okay. If we will take here the value of n is equal to 3, let's take the one more example, then you will get it, the general formula molecular formula C3H8, on putting this number 3 in this formula. So if you will find out their difference, again this is of CH2. Okay, let's talk about the molecular mass. If we will find out the molecular mass of this methane, 12 plus 1 into 4. So how much you will get it? 12 plus 4, 16 it is to be there. If we will talk about 12 into 2 plus 1 into 6, 24 plus 6, what you will get it? 30 it is to be there. 30 minus 16, you will get there a difference of 14 AMU. Is it clear? So these 2 points are getting similar according to the features. Suppose you are finding the molecular mass of C3H8. So 12 into 3 plus 8. 36 plus 8. 44. 44 minus 30, again you are getting a difference of 14 AMU. So each members of same homologous series are to be differ by CH2 molecular formula and So 42 minus 28. So 36 plus 6, that number is correct. 42, okay, now 42 minus, then you are having 28, so there should be a difference between of, then 12 is 24 plus 4, this is of 28, see 24, this is 33 and 6, okay, so that you are getting 42 minus, I am just doing for you, minus 28, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, okay, see that you are getting a difference of 14 AMU. Is it clear? So let's talk about the homologous series of alkyne now. If you will take care the value of n is equals to 1 and you will put in this formula, then you will get it 1 and 2 into 1 minus 2, then you will get it CH0, which is not possible. The valency of carbon will not satisfy. So the homologous series of alkyne that also starts from n is equals to 2. If we will take care n is equals to 2, so what you have to what you will get there? C2H2. 2 2's are 4 minus 2. If we will take care n is equals to 3, so we will get it C3H4. Okay, 3 2 just 6 minus 2, so we will get it C3H4. If you are finding a difference between C2H2 and CH4, again you will get there the difference of CH2. 4 minus 2, 2, 3 minus 2, you are getting 1, CH2. So this is a difference of 2 adjacent member of homologous series of alkyne, they are to be differed by CH2 unit in their molecular formula. Let's talk about the molecular mass. So if you will find out their molecular mass, 12 into 2 plus 1 into 2, so 24 plus 2, you will get there the number 26. As we talk about this, so this is of 12 into 3 plus 1 into 4, 36 plus 4, so what you will get there? 40. If you are finding a difference, 40 minus 26, so you will get there 40. Okay, so again that is going to be clear that the two adjacent number of homologous series, either it may be of alkane, alkene or alkyne, they are to be differed by 14 AMU in the molecular mass and CH2 unit in the molecular formula. Okay, so I think you all have got the detailed explanation of homologous series and you all have got it how to make